My baby is having an MRI scan of the brain under feed and wrap today. MRI uses magnetic fields to take pictures of different parts of the body, which is safe for my baby. The doctor requested the scans to help with her diagnosis and treatment plan. I really hope it goes okay. I have just arrived at the Prince of Wales Hospital in Randwick. I've parked in the car park off Barker Street, and now I'm looking for the radiology department. Ah, there's a sign. Great. I'll go down this corridor, and the department should be on the right, about halfway along. Here we are. There's the sign for the reception area of the MRI department. Let's check in. I'll just give them my daughter's details and show them my Medicare card. Well, so far so good. The staff are very friendly. They have told me to wait here and an MRI staff member will come and talk with me soon. I have been asked to keep my baby awake and hungry for at least 2 or 3 hours, as this should help with settling her to sleep for the scans. Right, they have just confirmed my baby's name, date of birth, and the part of her body to be scanned. They did a safety check and told me the scan would take about 30 to 40 minutes. They changed my baby into a hospital gown. Put on earmuffs so she won't be disturbed by the noisy scanner. And wrapped her in a vacuum blanket to help keep her snug. Now I can stay in the feeding room and take my time to feed and settle her. She is so hungry. When she is settled, I will let the front desk staff know and they will inform the MRI staff to come and collect her for her scan. Okay, what a relief. She is settled and in a deep sleep. They will collect her and take her to the scanner. I really hope she stays asleep. The MRI staff collected my baby and took her to the MRI room. I will wait in the waiting area. This is what happens in the scanning area. You can see where the baby lies. And here is the monitoring equipment that shows her heart rate and oxygen levels. The staff are watching through the window while the scanning takes place. She was still enough for them to get some really good pictures. Here we are. Baby is back with me, and what a champion. They said my doctor's team should be in touch with me in about 2 weeks with the results. If I haven't heard from them, I should contact them to chase up the results myself. Time to go home, baby girl.